In this video, I'm going to talk to you about text and how text works in the drag and drop website builder. So let's go ahead and just kind of jump in and get into it to see what text is all about. So if you take a look at your menu bar on the left-hand side, you've actually got an area that has a T on it for text. And if you click on that, that shows you what your text actually is going to look like. And if any of you guys are into Cascade styling sheets or CSS. This is kind of what you're doing with this area is you're setting up your text on how it's going to look when you choose your text to be on a page. So let's go ahead and go into text extra large, and I can actually set this up to make it look like how I want it to. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm going to go to Helvetica and I'm going to set it for, oh, let's choose that. So it's got that funny look. And let's change the color to red and we'll go bold. And you can see it looks really different, right? And you can see it's actually changing right on my screen too. So that's that one. And let's go ahead and change the title and we'll change that to another funky one. So how about a Gabbana Bold? And we'll do that as italic and we'll change the color to orange. So you can see that we're making them very different. So I'm going to go to title, medium, and choose another one. Here we go, impact, and we'll change the color to blue, and title small, and again we'll change it to something different. Lobster, I think is the name of that one. And we'll go green. So you can see that they're all changing. Okay. And what I'm doing is I'm setting it up so that if I choose the extra large title, it will be this type of font. And if I choose the large title, it'll be this font. So let's go ahead and try that out. So now I'm going to go to the plus sign and I'm going to choose text. When I do that, it shows me the kind of text that I'm going to choose. And remember, this was the title extra large. So if I click on that, it brings that exact type, that style that I set already. So this was title extra large, right? I'm gonna put that over here. And let's go back again and do text, and we'll do the title large and put that over here. We'll call it title large. So you can see that it is actually whatever I set it to be over here in the text area. This is really important because if you've got a website where you want consistency of your text all the way across your website, then you're going to want to set these beforehand. Then when you start making your website and you grab that extra large text, it's going to be the same throughout the entire website, which is really, really cool. So that's what I wanted to show you in this video was how you can manipulate your text for the entire website to create consistency across your entire website. So I will see you on the next video.